So you guys remember a couple days ago I made a post saying someone hit my car last week. I'm smoking a cigarette again. I think I have every reason to. So I don't think someone hit the car more as I think that someone walked up to it and just straight up just scuffed the whole bumper, kind of messed up the bumper a little bit, the vape wrap and stuff. So, you know, while we were at SneakerCon Cleveland, I let my guys fix my car, right? So I took it to the place where I got my car wrapped and rewrapped the bumper. It cost me almost like $1,000 to fix it, right? Now, you know, I was like, oh, maybe, you know, somebody wasn't paying attention or whatever, blah, 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 right? I get my car Sunday night, and I get back Sunday night, come to work Monday, right? And where I live, it's like gated. There's no cars really parked around me. There's no one touches your car, right? So I come to work today and I park my car. I backed into the parking spot. And then as I'm getting out, I notice someone hit my car again. This winds up being the fourth time that my car has been dinged in this parking lot. And the crazy thing is like I parked my car where there's cameras. Now I'm gonna show you the car. Where I'm at right now, there's not cameras, but where I normally park, there's always cameras. And it's just crazy to me that when I go and talk to security, they're like, oh, well, the camera wasn't recording in that direction, or my car is in a blind spot at the time. Now, I have no idea how much it's gonna cost me to fix it this time, but just know, I'm like pissed. It sucks, man. I don't have a rainy day fund for when people decide to like mess with my shit, right? But look at this, man. I'm like so freaking pissed. It's crazy. Like, and where the car was parked the last time when this car got hit, like it was in a spot where you can't really hit it with a car. Like, this was either kicked or someone came and dinged it with the bat or something. I don't know, man. But it just really sucks, man. You know, I like work really hard to have nice stuff, man. And you know, it's just frustrating that I can't even come to work without somebody going outside and like maliciously doing this to my car. So last week I had this fixed, and to get it fixed, they had to literally take the bumper off, kind of straighten it out, redo the whole wrap, and you know, I get out of work and like I get out of the car and I see this, man, and it's like so freaking frustrating, man. Like, it's not right. I talked to the mall, they told me they don't even have video of it being done. Man, it almost makes me not want to have a car no more, man. Like I said, I've been in this mall like 3 years, going on 3 years. I've been here 30 months. And, you know, when I first opened the store, I didn't even have a car. Like, I stacked and stacked and finally was able to buy something nice to only have somebody come and be on some fuckboy shit and do that. Like, people are mad petty, man. I have no idea what it's gonna cost to fix this, but you know, I'm going to Phoenix this weekend for SneakerCon, so I'll give them the car and hopefully I don't have to pay too much to get it fixed, man. You know, but what do you guys think I should do, right? To kind of get this, at least to bring awareness to the mall, to get them to, like, look out for me, man. Because at the end of the day, like, I don't mean to sound scary or nothing, but, like, obviously somebody's got it in for me or doesn't like my car, right? And it's not like I'm trying to get rid of the car. But at the same time, like, I'm not gonna lie, like, I'm kind of low-key feeling like I can't even bring my car to work. So what suggestions do you guys have for me as far as protecting my vehicle?
Such a nice car too, man. So Joni,
what's up?
What do you think about this car being hit again?
I think it's pretty lame, and it just gets me wondering, like, what if it's the same person? Because, I mean, twice in a week,
it's crazy. Yeah. It's the fourth time, too, since we got the car.
Is it the fourth? I thought the third.
Yeah, it's the fourth.
Oh,
the
okay.
Third time, remember, we were parked in that corner over there, and someone hit it. And it's been five times now with our old car. And every time, like, the cameras are never working. Like, do you think the mall should do something different?
I mean, yes, but what?
I mean, at the end of the day, though, like...
I feel like at the end of the day, there should be better cameras if they know that it's an issue that you can't see certain spots. But we are going to file a police report, so if it's just a matter of them not giving us footage that maybe is there, they'll be required to release it.
Yeah. I'm pretty pissed. I'm not gonna lie.
I know, I was driving around today and it's not a good feeling. Like, I know it's just a dent on a car at the end of the day, but it's a shitty feeling to drive around with like a big old dent. Like, you just feel like you don't take care of your stuff or something, but it's, you know, it's
like I high key don't even want to drive it.
Yeah, same here.
So
are we getting a chauffeur? Chauffeur? Okay, maybe not.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I think I'm just gonna like Uber for a while. I mean, we're going to Phoenix, so we gotta get this car fixed this weekend while we're gone. Hopefully it isn't too much, right? Because it's a lot of money to fix the car, you know?
Yeah.
So that's gonna be a few rocks.
It just sucks. Like, we work hard for our money and then like we have to spend it on something like this where somebody's just like going out of the way to vandalize our stuff. It sucks.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. If anybody knows a good repair guy, comment below.